This is Christiania. Since 1971, it has been a self-governing commune that consistently ranks as Denmark's most popular tourist attraction. While passing through the colorful free town as a tourist, it's easy to forget that people actually live, grow up, and work here.
Glass bottles, metal, and electronics, and we have light bulbs and batteries.
Tyus Glad has lived in Christiania since he was 2 years old. Now 18, Tyus works at Machine Hall, a group responsible for managing all of Christiania's waste and recycling.
It's a small community, and yeah, that everybody knows everybody. It's like kind of driving around in your backyard instead of driving around in the city.
Christiania's small population of under 1,000 people means that everyone tends to get to know each other.
Not just my job, it's my everyday. Like, I always meet people I know. Every morning when I go to work, after work, while I'm working.
Small-scale community decision-making is central to Christiania's self-management system.
We meet up at 9 o'clock, eat breakfast together, just sit for 10 minutes after, and then we start talking about who's going to do what shifts throughout the week.
Every resident and working group has a common responsibility to maintain and develop Christiania.
The thing that I like the most about Christiania is that everybody knows everybody and that everybody helps each other.